So he portrayed the 13th century Scottish warrior William Wallace. The film score was composed by a very famous film music writer called James Horner, and we've chosen to play For the Love of a Princess, and the arrangement is by a Scottishman, Andrew Duncan.